Hey, Carlos. Well, generally the pace of the car looked a little bit challenging out there. Were you just frustrated generally at the progress that you were limited to making today?
Yeah, not a lot of pace this weekend, not even in the inter tire. We expected maybe to be a bit stronger there, but yeah, a lot of sliding around and no feeling with the car. And yeah, once it dried out, we were starting to make some kind of progress. And yeah, I was also having to take quite a bit of risks, you know, to stay in the DRS train and overtake. And I did a driver mistake, but yeah, not ideal, not our weekend for anyone in the team, and we'll try and reset and go again.
We've obviously seen pace swing from race to race for many teams this year. Is that an anomaly? Do you feel this track, or is it a bit of a concern of kind of how far off you were kind of today?
Yeah, I think it's clear now that this weekend we were not on the right end of the pace, and we were struggling as a team. In any condition, really, we seem to be clicked with the balance and the pace, but I think it's going to be a one-off, and in Barcelona we should be back where we are normally.